It has been almost 10 years since Lost first episode aired. Over 6 seasons and 121 episodes, there were some amazing moments, both emotional and shocking. Check out our list of the top Lost moments below. Spoilers. Honorable mention, I love ya, Penny. The relationship between Desmond and Penny had always seemed the strongest out of everyone in the series, even when they broke up. And to be able to see them speak for the first time in 3 years, knowing full well they were still in love with each other, brought tears to our eyes. 10. Don't tell me what I can't do. Locke was paralyzed. He could walk on the island. I'm not allowed to tell him what he can't do. What? Finding out John Locke was paralyzed from the waist down was one of the biggest Lost shockers, and it only made us love the man even more. 9. She's not my daughter. Ben Linus is one of the best characters to ever appear on TV screens. He's a master of manipulation, but some people just can't be manipulated. Ben believes he can convince Kimi to let his daughter go by saying he does not care for her, but he fails. For the first time ever, Ben was wrong. 8. Don't you leave me, Juliet. You can really see the love they have for each other in their goodbye. The fall, along with Juliet hitting the bomb, makes for a great ending of season 5. 7. What about you? Speaking of the season 5 finale, Ben met Jacob. Ben had always followed Jacob's orders, but never felt any appreciation from him. When he is finally able to meet Jacob, he has a few words for him. Too bad Jacob still doesn't care. 6. Hey. Get away from there. The first minutes of Lost were insane. In a sense, we are just about as clueless as the survivors of Flight 815. This was the perfect, and really only good way, to start off the series. 5. How are you here? The last 15 minutes or so of Lost were so emotional. Wrapping up a show like Lost can be difficult, and many people were not happy with the ending, but we believe it ended on a good note. And no, they weren't all dead the entire series. 4. Not Penny's boat. Could he have just pushed Desmond out of the way and closed the door behind him? Maybe, but Charlie is a hero. He sacrificed his own life to save everyone else, and then warned everyone that the people coming aren't who they say they are. 3. I'll have you, Ben decides to finally bare his soul and share his feelings. Really makes you feel for the guy. 2. We have to go. We've been watching flash forwards the entire episode. They made it off the island, but life isn't what Jack remembered it to be and desperately wants to go back to the island. Definitely one of the most surprising moments in TV history. 1. I'm sorry, the moment that made the whole world go, OMG. They killed off two big characters and then left the certainty of Michael hanging. The rumor was that both Anna Lucia and Libby were killed off because of the actresses getting DUIs, but according to an interview with the showrunners, the plan was in motion before the DUIs were even issued.